YouTube, this is Killer Cheese here, and today, guys, I am going to be back on Minecraft doing a duels video. So yeah, guys, today I am going to be doing some Skywars duels, and yeah, guys, I have been doing crazy, like actually crazy, in Skywars duels recently, and I found a new OP kit, which is the baseball kit. And right now I have a nice texture pack on, make the sky look beautiful, just beautiful. Look at that almost round circle, but of course they can't put circles, otherwise that would ruin the game. So yeah, guys, this is wow, nothing in my chest to start out with. This is just a normal diamond sword, and it only has knockback on it, as you can see. And it's knockback 1, so it's not, like, the best sword, but, like, honestly, guys, it is pretty, pretty darn good. So, this guy still has to make his way over here. Fight me! Fight me! That's right, you won't. You won't. That's just gonna be annoying. Guys, watch. This knockback sword does freaking work. Ready? Oh crap. You can get so many combos with the what the? With this sword, you could get so many combos. Like actually. It's basically usually how I win by damage. Other times I knock them off. Oh guys! That sent him freaking flying. That actually, oops, wait, okay, that sent him flying. Okay, so there's win number 1. Yeah, guys, hope you guys are doing well. Oh, win number 1 right there, guys. By the last time you saw me and Trex do our 1v1s, yeah, I honestly do have to say I was not too good. But honestly, guys, since then I have improved, and I am looking forward to trying to do another collab with him. Don't act like I don't see you, mister. Did you actually just try bowing me that close up? No! Guys, why did I run back? Why did I run back? I could have one-shotted him. I didn't even realize that. Okay, okay, loss number 1, that wasn't the best. Okay, 3 minutes. I love having this second monitor right here. Because, like, honestly, I've never had a second monitor. Now I do. Here, just want that. Oops. Okay, let's get to mid fast. He's gonna be here waiting. He's gonna be here waiting, guys, I'm telling you. Look, right there. You wanna have a snowball war, kid? Oops. Kid, you wanna fight me? This is just, like, weird. Oh, crap. Nope, don't want that. Don't want that. Don't try that. Don't try that. What's he doing? Okay. I also like Optifine. Optifine's nice. I also have another mod. It's, like, armor HUD, all that stuff. You want to fight, kid? Nope, don't do that. Don't try that. Come on, I'm saving 2 snowballs. Oh crap, guys, I lost this. I lost this. Where am I going with this? I so lost. There we go. Okay, guys. Oh, that loss, that wasn't even right. I should have been prepared, but I really wasn't. Let's angle this light better. There we go. Let's grab a chest and go. Wow, all I got was materials. Oh, shoot. I didn't even need materials to get to mid. This guy's at mid. Uh-oh, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, and he has dogs. Grab this, grab this. I don't care about that, honestly. That's right, you run. That's right, you freaking run. Uh-oh. I hear Mr. Doggy. By what? Oh, guys! I knocked him off! I did not even realize that I knocked him off. I did not realize. At all. Oh my gosh, that was a good game. Good game, my boy. Oh shoot, I don't even have my auto GG or my auto GG on. It's a funny little mod, you could say. Basically, after every game, after every game, like after the game like ends, like officially ends, and one person dies, victory shows up. Mr. Cool thinks he's cool. Well, he is. I'm dead. Oh shoot. I should have used my water bucket. Okay. 6 minutes. I want to keep this under 15 minutes, 100%. Maybe around like 13 or whatever. But I want to get as much good games as I can for you guys. This is not where I usually... What am I doing? This is not where I usually record. This is where I used to record, but not anymore, really. Okay, let's eat this golden apple. That's regen, I believe. Eat. I know he's waiting for me. Yep, knew he had a bow. What am I doing? What am I doing? Get comboed. Uh-oh, did I actually just get him with that? No, guys, what am I doing right now? I'm not doing good. I am not doing good. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. I have to do good right here. I have to. Come on. Grab this, and then go. If I get to mid before him, and then I can camp his base while I get the chests. Block clutch. Ooh. He has some kind of sharpness sword, guaranteed. What? No, guys. How much attack damage does this sword do? He had 7 health. No, guys. There's actually something wrong with me right now. I don't even know my streak right now, but I just know I'm not doing good. I'm just not. Keep this. 7 damage. If it does 7 damage, he should have been dead. Because he just regened. I know he's behind me just waiting to shoot me. Or do that from the side. No, pretend you didn't see that. Pretend you didn't see that. Okay. Ready with my second killer cheese skin. This is another one of my killer cheese skins. Oh my gosh, guys. I don't have some lightning computer. So, like, when I tried to start recording, like, when I got OBS up on my second monitor, oh crap, I don't have materials. I would have been freaking set. There we go. There we go. That's good. That's good. Oh, yeah. So, I had OBS set up on my second monitor. And, oh my gosh. My game, right when I opened it, my game just went to, like, 5 FPS. It was, like, 5 to 10 FPS. Does Mr. Puppy have Mr. Knockback Sword? Well, don't run. Oh my gosh, he just failed so hard. He was trying to escape to his base, but he failed so freaking hard. Finally, another one. I would have finished him off anyways, just so you guys know, if he didn't fall off. I was not screwed. We were both, when he almost hit me off, I was like, oh shoot, this guy might be using the same kit as me. I'm telling you guys, the baseball kit is overpowered. Okay, let's get this, whatever. Let's get this. I have no other things. Wow. Oops, I just threw those off. Okay, there we go. I know he knows where I am. Build that. Come back.
Okay. Yeah! Hold on, guys. Recording! Stu the Legend. Come on. Fight me. Fight me, kid. This kid don't want to fight. Burn his stuff. Come on, come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. No. No, I'm dead. Yep. Oh, dang. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna do two more, and then I'm gonna end this. The heck is going on? There we go. There we go. Okay, guys, I need to win these. Like, I want to win these so hard right now. Let's go over here. Okay, come on, come on. Are you kidding? You had to leave. You had to leave. Come on. Let's go, guys. Let's freaking go. Grab this. Get rid of that. I don't see the point of having, oops, a diamond enchanted knockback sword. But the kit also, look, guys, perfect, perfect. This kid thinks he's good. You think you're good. Oh. There we go. That was close. Don't have my thing yet, though. Where is this kid? Over there. Crap. Where was he? 9 health? Are you kidding? Are you kidding, kid? You think you stand a chance? Well, guess what? Don't you dare run. Where is he? This kid is gonna freaking die. Why are you running, kid? Can't run with someone with speed. Let's go, guys! I actually got low. He ran away, and I didn't take the arrows. I didn't get the chance to take the arrows. Okay, we're doing a rematch. We're doing a rematch. And, yeah. Let's go over here. Take this, blah, blah, blah. Put that back. This, don't care. This, oops, this. There we go. All I need to do is beat him to mid. Don't know why I built all the way over there. Did you actually try breaking that chest? Oh. You wanna fight? Holy crap. This kid's getting me in the air. Oh yeah, guys. Okay, guys. Well, I do guess that will wrap it up for this video. And I do hope you all enjoyed, guys. If you did, make sure to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.